Hi guys, so today we're gonna make an ice cream machine. So what I have is a box. I already cut it. I made like a one. I'm gonna cut this like that. And I made a card place. I'm thinking of and putting it on the coin place and something like that. So got the little cups for this for the ice cream. We got this, so when it's done we can have it like that. So it's like it's gonna be cut, and then here's the ice cream spot. I take it out with this like that, and then I'll go to the other side, pour it into the corner where it's gonna be the, but if you have one of those cone cones, like the big one, that's gonna be hard to do. So I'm gonna have a tiny cup. So it's a tiny machine for ice cream. So yeah, that's how it is. So what I just have to do, I already cut this out. So what I just have to do is cut it like that. So my mom cut it here and here. So this is just gonna be ripped up. That. I just forgot I have to get that off. So I'm just gonna bend it and take it like that. And then this is the asking machine. So now I'm just gonna have to grab the tape. Grip it. That is not good. I think this is how to cut. So we cut it. Okay, we cut it. And then just do like however you tape it. The idea is like pull it up and make both sides sticking, and stick it in the middle of it, and push it in, just like that. Then it sticks, and then I'm gonna write ice cream. Ice cream. Now that I have that there, I'm just gonna do it really, it just cut a bowl and a bowl here so a bowl can have so when I stick in for that far, so I have to have like a big bowl or something, and the ice cream cone can go right to the middle. So I got a little cup of just like go right in the that. And I can put it in some ice cream, close it, and then the cup. So that's how it is. So this is a little how to say it? The toppings. I'm gonna put TP for toppings. this. Give me to this one. See? See? Toppings. See? See? I like the light, it's very light. See? So, this is how it is. This is the way it looks. This is how the green looks. Well, for what team go? Red, green. Red, green. In the comments down below. So now, where we put these toppings is just like, it's gonna be. So, you know how when they have people put toppings right next to it, it's just gonna taped, it'll be taped together like. Gonna be taped together like that. So each side has the topping. And so just gonna take that. Tape it today. Whipped it. So then so take them. Gonna be like that. Gonna take those and then you can take it on. Now we just with the big tape. Tape them together. Yep. So I'm gonna grab it. Tape together. Just a foot container. So oils and whatever chocolate chips. Whatever you like putting on ice cream. So it's gonna be taped together right here next to it. So put that inside. And really, that's it. Just put ice cream in the thing, or homemade ice cream. I prefer homemade. And you just get your ice cream. Oh, it's so, it's easy. That's the coin thing. It won't hold on the ice cream. That's how it looks. I hope you like it. This video, because I loved it. you can open it, close it. So when it's closed, you close the door. But when it's open, you open the door. So put thumbs up, subscribe, put a nice comment. Vote in the comments, would you want to be in the green team or the red team? Bye.